our performing arts team of band and orchestra teachers are ready to help you take on a new musical challenge. If you are interested in learning to play an instrument, the Fall River Public Schools performing arts team is where you belong. Our program offers beginner to advanced lessons for band and orchestra students in grades 4 through 12. You will have weekly classes with one of our amazing teachers, and while you are learning to play, you will be invited to participate in field trips, festivals, concerts, and other fun events.
I try to make it fun by playing songs that kids really like to play. Like, we get to play We Will Rock You and Baby Shark. We do that in the first few weeks.
My favorite part is how we get to learn different songs, and like, we get to play, and at the end of the year we get to do a concert.
I like to try and show kids cool techniques on the instrument too, like doing chop, which makes your instrument, instead of just like a nice pretty instrument, like you can also do, and to do cool stuff that maybe you don't always hear on the violin, but there's like this huge amount of possibilities that you could do, which is really neat.
When my brother was in fourth grade, he chose the clarinet and he brought it home and he looked like he was having like a lot of fun with it. So ever since then, I want to play the saxophone.
Well, my favorite thing about band is playing with instruments and like getting to play in like a crowd.
My favorite thing about orchestra is that I get to play the violin because it's my favorite instrument.
My favorite thing about band is being able to hang out with all my friends because we just get to play and there's a lot of fun things we do, and including like the field trip we have at the end of the year, which is extremely fun.
If you want to be a part of this really fun program and meet people who love music just as much as you do, let your music teacher know you are interested and come and join us.
We love band! Field trees!
I love making music, and then I love being with a community of people who also love making music.
It's just a big family.
Do it. It's an amazing experience. You do different things. Join theater, join chorus, join band.
If I could describe it in one word, it would probably be
finding out who I am and who my friends are and just getting to know myself and other people.
I would have to describe it as fun.
The things I've learned from a broken mirror. How a face can change when a heart knows fear. For all the things my eyes have seen. Keep you dry. Don't be afraid, Cecilia.
hands have held the best by far is you. If I could.